Okay, we're coming up on an intersection that it hates, and rightly so. I don't know why it can't find this intersection properly, but it needs to turn up here, and you're going to see. Fortunately, there's nobody directly behind us, but it has a heck of a time, this intersection. It says full self-driving, maybe.